says on the fifth day of May, but I could not hold on to her very long, so I cut off my hair and I rode straight away to that wide unknown country where I could not go wrong. Place of darkness and light, departing light ran through the center of town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right, went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. Yeah, a man in the corner, he approached me for a match. I knew right away it was not ordinary. He said, oh, you're looking for something easy to catch. I said, I got no money. He said, that ain't necessary. And we set out that night for the cold in the north. I gave him my blanket, then he gave me his word. I said, where all we're going? He said, we'll be back by the fourth. I said, that's the best news that I ever heard. I was thinking about turquoise, I was thinking about gold, I was thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace as we rolled through the canyons, through the devilish cold. I was thinking about ISIS, I just thought I was so reckless. Yeah.